A local millionaire vanishes without a trace, but did he simply walk away, or did something more ominous happen to him?
I never threatened him.
His wife, Carol Lewis, says he was planning to transport cars to Costa Rica.
He said to be sure and get the Costa Rica truck ready because he was leaving early, early, early in the morning for Miami. And that was the last thing that he said to me.
The last thing he said to me was that he needed me to have Kenny get a truck ready because he was going early, 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 he said, the next day to Costa Rica.
Carol had left Wildlife on Easy Street. This is at 3 o'clock in the morning. Her car broke down, and Carol ran into her brother, who was accompanied by another deputy. The second deputy gave her a ride back to her home.
It's funny, he grew up to be a sheriff's deputy, which was the last thing I ever thought my brother would grow up to be, because he was so shy. I never really knew my brother because, gosh, by the time I was 15, he would have been, what, 9? We had a meat grinder. If you've ever seen a butcher boy meat grinder, it's about that big around. That became like this wholly exciting thing that I ran him through that grinder. And it's like, I couldn't have run his hands through the grinder, much less a body. If I were gonna, you know, if somebody wanted to kill you, then they would put like sardine oil all over you, something that the cat wants to eat, not something the cat wants to drool on. Because the perfume, that's all they want to do is just drool all over it. They're just like,
Investigation indicated Carol had left Wildlife on Easy Street to drive to a nearby store named Albertson's to pick up some milk byproducts for the cats. This is at 3 o'clock in the morning.
There's no way that I can finally say, see, I didn't do it. I can't do it.
The day his death certificate came, I opened the letter and I remember looking out the window, and then the next time I remembered anything, it was pitch black outside. It was just like I had just completely zoned out. I don't know where I went.
The ownership of money and property comes from doing things in a certain way. Those who do things in a certain way, whether on purpose or accidentally, get rich.